He has an amazing physique, tremendous strength and power, but he's very agile as well.
You're absolutely right. The British Bulldog has so many tools at his disposal.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, John Cena.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship. The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey. Oh, what a kick.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge.
What a spine buster. Sure what they're thinking.
Oh, over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Whoa. Take off.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it. It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Sky high.
He's far from finished.
Being carried around with ease. Targeting the throat there. Going for a pin for the championship. No, he kicks out.
Close call, but not enough yet.
British Bulldog connected with a good shot there.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Swung to the Bulldog.
And Davey Boy might still have more in store.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Oh, God! Cover by the challenger!
And Cena kicks out. Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Get his press!
Ooh.
Big forearm. Oh, the physicality. Play there. Unbelievable. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And he said it for you.
Blast off. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And he gets set back into the ring. Cena off the turnbuckles.
This could be spectacular.
Bullseye with the drop kick. And Davey Boy can't stop any offense coming his way.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Matt Byron, he's got it cinched in.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
After everything, these two men have been
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Sent into the corner. Akin to a natural disaster.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Snake eyes.
The British Bulldog playing up for the crowd right now. Instead of attacking him.
Shots up. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Incoming.
Big time power.
Ah, stop. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Double arm lock.
Wow.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Cena dodges out of that.
He's heading back to the ring.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh. On the outside,
scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment.
Look at the carnage.
This is a slaughter. You have to be concerned for these superstars' well-being at this juncture. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Knee strike to the face. Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Have something different in mind here. Wow. This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Into the suplex. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Yeah, Davey Boy is having trouble fighting back. That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. She's in the ring now. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, the punches from John.
There's some power behind that punch.
And the momentum's running away from Bulldog now.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
And there was some force on that move. He takes control.
Davey Boy could be turning his fortunes around.
He got whipped into that corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Nice hit toss. This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Big match, John.
You gotta wonder what this does to the British Bulldog's confidence.
Cover! Two count!
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Look at the high. Fails to hit the bullseye. Here's the pin. His shoulders up.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
That is something else. Up landing.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one. He
taking flight.
Frog splash.
The great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckle shuffle.
The five knuckle shuffle.
Bulldog's got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Here's Cena.
Once again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.